Can you see yourself working for somebody else?
I never have.
Can you see it?
I'm used to having a company where the ideas that I have are something that I can easily pursue. So I think it'd be a tough transition.
You had stayed at Harvard a few more years. Would this computer revolution have passed you by?
Perhaps. Things move very quickly in the industry, and it was really the urgency to get out there and be the first one to put a basic on the microcomputer that caused me to drop out.